How to draw an isometric kitchen window. First setting your canvas. Create a new layer and set it to drawing assist. And then start to draw a window. Draw like a rectangular shape and then add the dimensions. It's done.